Hello there, welcome to another episode of Ask Sanjeev Mishra. Now, today's question is, how to make my first affiliate sale? Now, of course, if you are in affiliate marketing, you know that if you sell a product or if you promote a product of somebody else's product, like Amazon's product, if you promote, and if the sale happens, then you will get a commission on that sale. So this is how affiliate programs work. So sometimes it happens that you have affiliate programs where you will make $50 per sale, then you will make $100 per sale, and there are some affiliate programs where you will make thousands of dollars per sale. So what kind of products you are selling is very important. So to start with, you can start with a product priced at around $49 or $79 or $99. And if you are making 50% of that, that should be sufficient. There are many ways you can promote a product online and you can convert a person, right? You can get your first sale. There are many ways. One is definitely ads, where you can promote product on Facebook ads or Google ads and you can see conversion happening over there. But there you need to invest money, because for ads you need to pay the advertisement provider like Facebook or Google or any other, and then the traffic will come on your landing page and the conversion will happen. So that is one way. There you need to make invest money. Then for affiliate marketing, you can have traffic through SEO, direct search engine, the organic traffic, and then you can see conversion happening on your landing page. So that is another way. The third way is social media. You know, naturally, if you can promote or you can get engagement on your Facebook page or on your Facebook profile, you can promote the content or you can promote the product over there and you can see the conversion happening. So there are multiple ways to get your first sale of affiliate product. But it is very important to understand that people are not on Facebook to make a purchase. They are on Amazon, they are on Flipkart, they are on many other e-commerce websites to make a purchase, right? They are not on Facebook to make a purchase. So how to make your first affiliate sale is, as I said, there are many ways, but you can follow this particular way. Start a website with a blog, okay? Start a website with a blog. In blog, write good content. Good content where you are not directly promoting any product. You are writing a review or you are giving your opinion about that kind of product or overall industry. Say for example, I am giving my thoughts about hosting industry. I am giving my opinion about, or I am teaching people how to set up their first hosting account. What kind of access details they will get, what steps they have to take to install WordPress or to make their first website on this particular hosting account, how to use cPanel. So start a website with a blog. Go and write a nice piece of content over there. Go and promote that content on Facebook. On Facebook ads, you can use traffic ad or brand awareness ad. Go and promote that particular content, not the product, particular content over there. Now inside the content, you must be having affiliate link somewhere because you are reviewing the product. So wherever you have provided the link of that product, you will provide affiliate link over there. So provide the affiliate link in that content and promote it. Now as you are promoting it on Facebook, people will find the article interesting or the title interesting. They will come to your website and they will see the content. As the content was good, they will keep reading it. Now when they visited your website, you are going to retarget those people again with the offer. So you are going to retarget those people again with the offer. When they came for the first time on your website, you asked for their email ID. So you offered something like 12-step guide to create your website or 12-step guide to choose the best hosting platform. So you are giving something for free to those visitors and you are asking for email ID. So when they visited for the first time, you grab their email ID and now you are retargeting them on Facebook with offer ad. Okay, so run another ad, which is offer ad on Facebook. At the same time, you have their email ID. So start the email marketing campaign. Within 3 to 4 days or 5 days, you will see your first conversion happening. Because those people were interested in that kind of content, you convinced them through email, you retargeted them through another Facebook ad, which was retargeting ad, and the conversion will happen automatically. So you can have conversion this way, or you can also produce good content on your blog. Go and spread the content on social bookmarking sites, social media sites like Facebook, you can have on Pinterest, Reddit, Dig, many other sites, you can promote over there for free and keep producing good articles for a month, and then you will start seeing some organic traffic coming on your website if you have done the SEO properly. So if the organic traffic comes, that means those people are already interested, or those people are already, they were searching for that kind of content. So definitely, if you are promoting any affiliate product in the sidebar or footer area or through email marketing, then the conversion will happen. So you can choose either of these methods to get your first affiliate sale happen. Believe me, email marketing works really well. If you have expertise on email marketing, you can convert a lot of people over there. So this is how you can make your first affiliate sale. If you like this video, click on the like button, share this video with your friends, family, business partners, comment on this video, let us know your feedback about how did you make your first affiliate sale. You can share your experience via comment area. Looking forward to see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.